I'm Nick Atkins, Joint Managing Director of Positive Impact. Positive Impact is a sales company selling into independent opticians in the optical industry. And we, in the last year, we've taken on a distributorship for a rather clever marketing concept called GlassClar. So GlassClar is a customer loyalty concept for independent opticians. One of the biggest challenges for independent practitioners or any optical practice really is generating loyalty to their business. Most all businesses want to engender loyalty from their customer base. And whilst most opticians will tell you that they get their business from customer recommendation and that they actually do get most of their business not from advertising and promotion but from word of mouth, actually very few have a proactive mechanic to make that happen. And that's the clever thing about GlassClar, is using the humble lens cleaner, we actually managed to put a mechanism in place that will get customers to come back through the door on a regular basis. A practice that decides to go with GlassClar will order a quantity of atomizer bottles. We brand those bottles with the practice logo and contact details. They'll have an optic system, dispenser system put up in the practice, and when they dispense a pair of spectacles, they can give the patient a bottle to keep their spectacles in pristine condition and performing at their maximum, and then just tell them whenever that solution runs out, they can come back into the practice and refill it for free. The concept of GlassClar with regards to refilling, it's actually quite fun. Whenever we show opticians the GlassClar concept, we always have a joke about has the optic got gin or whiskey in it, and generally patients do the same thing, and it creates some theatre in the practice. And then by actually using the system for themselves, the patient, one, knows how to fill, and then we encourage our customers to make them feel that patients can come in, and even if the practice is really busy, that they shouldn't feel guilty to just come in, fill up their bottle and leave. They should still feel that they're getting the loyalty benefits, and it's engendering a nice warm feeling about the relationship with that customer and the practice. We're finding wherever we show GlassClar, there's a great deal of interest. A lot of opticians immediately get it. They understand that one of the challenges they have is that they typically only see their patients every 1 to 2 years, if they're lucky. And one of the challenges for any business, if you're only seeing patients every couple of years, is how do you build a long-term relationship? And they may have newsletters and other social media perhaps might be a way, but this is a way to physically bring people back through the door. And so when they get that, they realize this is actually a very low-cost marketing technique to actually start to engage more with their customer base. The really nice thing, I think, and the fun element of GlassClar is the fact that the atomizer bottles come in a range of colors. Some practices choose to match the color of their corporate branding with the bottle color. Others will select a range of different colors. We've got red, blue, green, black, quite a nice new citrus lemon color. And we're developing the range all the time. In fact, some of the practices that have a choice of colors joke that sometimes the patients take more time choosing their bottle color than they did actually selecting their eyewear. Also, we have a range of different finishes for the optic dispenser, as well as the glass, which is hand blown in Germany. We now have some wooden finishes for those practices that have, you know, maybe a dark or more contemporary type wood finish. We even have at the top of the range a bespoke pure aluminium bottle for people to choose. One of the questions that we often have is, well, how much is this going to cost me? And the way we address that is, if a patient came back into the practice every month for a year, and that can be a best case scenario or a worst case scenario, depending on your point of view, it would actually cost the practice about £2.50 for that patient for that first year. So as you can see, it's a very low cost way of generating patient traffic through the practice and engendering that loyalty. When you consider the cost of a second class stamp and an envelope and a letter these days, and that isn't guaranteed to get people through your door, you can start to see just what a great opportunity working with Glassclar is. Anyone interested in Glassclar, one should look out for local exhibitions and the like where we are often showing the product, but also simply visit the website or just give the office a call.